Hello, everybody. Lifeless Hook here, and I remember that yesterday I posted a video, but I didn't put the full one because it was over an hour long. This is the rest of that video. If you guys liked it, hit that like button down below. If you didn't, comment below why not. And I hope I will see you all later. Bye.
Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy.
Oh, hey, would you look at that?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Okay. Well then. I would say that I think choosing this one was probably a better idea than what are you? What then you? Yeah, I'll take both of you. And then, I'll take everything, I guess. Right away,
So you
that's
gonna patch
good.
me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all heart, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these.
I wonder if I can find ammo for this. Pipe pistol. But no, I'm just wondering if I can find ammo for my gun. For this gun? The pistol, I guess? Not sure though. We'll take that fan though.
No way I could pick this.
Okay, so I'm not an expert yet though. Okay. Why didn't level up? Okay, automatic weapon. Sure, I need as much ammo as possible.
Won't be able to pick this.
Okay. What is in you? You're just okay. So I guess I'm stuck with you, you, and you.
Dance? You ready to move out? Ready? Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Hey. I hope this was not a mistake. It probably was. Sorry guys, hold on, just quickly. Yeah, I don't know what the heck is happening.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
Hey. Hey. I'll just.
That is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge.
Cool.
Up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't
okay.
know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, yes. That's good, more shotgun shells. I mean,
surprise you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since.
Okay.
Team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. Been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home. Or end up missing.
Okay. I hope I can convince them to stay at the sanctuary, probably, hopefully.
I don't think we're alone.
You sure? Whoa, whoa, ow, ow, oh my god. What was?
We may have a problem.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay then. Level up. That was cool. That was interesting. After this mission, I'm probably just gonna end the episode. And like I said, I'm gonna try to,
There it is. Our jet systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security. So we'll head in through the front.
Okay, so. You know what I will do though? I will. Wait, I don't need help right now. Okay. Okay then. I just sprayed water all over me. Hold on. Okay. Yep. Hold on. Okay. There. Sorry. Where'd he go? Oh, here we go.
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they'd done.
You know what? Some companies do that too.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's Ooh. Already been dealt with.
I'll absolutely take some of this stuff, please and thank you. That's it. Thank you.
Paladin Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no.
Oh,
look
no.
at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Oh no, that's not good. I did watch a couple of people play a little bit.
This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage
that
might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
I don't want to. I should probably stay close to him.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open.
What door? What's this door? Ah.
Security's too tight.
That's not good. Ah, okay. So now I do that, yeah.
Over there! Get him!
Attacking enemy.
Target eliminated. Oh my god. Rude. No, I'm carrying too much. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go junk. There we go. Trash luggage. But I will say, weapon and. I'm just gonna put it down there. There. Okay.
Movement detected. Security gone.
We're clear.
An enemy may be utilizing Stella. How interesting.
Oh, yes. Dang it. Wait, I just started to save. Oh. Sorry about that, guys. For real right now. Hold on, let's see. There we go. That didn't think. So I don't need a new pistol. What I do need is. Yes! I don't need shock batons. I need fusion cells though. So, I don't think I need to be carrying multiple of the same weapon. Really don't think so.
Tango down.
Here we go. So now I will take more fusion cells. Where? I don't see him. Oh, wait. Nope. Never mind. That's because I'm not even there. Sorry, I'm saving a lot. Oh no.
Remain vigilant. I know they're still here.
Oh, huh. Interesting.
Kill them all! Target eliminated.
Okay, good.
This is the part of the job that I love.
Oh, don't cut. No. Yeah, I'm just looting for ammo mostly. Where? Where is he? Ah, he's over there, okay.
Engine cores in. Should be our final stop.
Oh no. Oh, I thought that would work. Apparently not.
Better should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online.
Okay.
There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Well, how do I do that? I'll have to. Okay, I don't know why I thought that would work. I just hope I don't run into too many problems here. What are you?
Yes.
Whoa. Okay, what is a junk jet? Okay. Bang? Oh no. Cool. The crap. Okay, so I tried. What about? Oh, open hands. Cool. Try it again. Hold on. Sorry, guys, I want to do something real quick. I can't figure out the password. Okay, well, lock me out. So that's not good. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna keep trying until I get it. I mean, it can't be that hard. The heck? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna pause for now. Hold on. I'm gonna pause the game and then I'm gonna come back and figure out where, what the password is. Okay, well, it's different each time, so that sucks. Likeness 0. Really, so I can't hurt us though. M O R E H I R H I. Technically H.
That's it.
Yes. Okay, there we go.
Engine core power restored.
Oh no, he's
engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. Here, my target has 5 disappeared.
Get ratio sin. How'd you miss both of them?
2 1 Engine firing.
Should have seen that one coming. I really should have. No. Okay. Okay.
The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. It looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now. Find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Okay. Like negative 0, so pet. Pig. What the heck? What? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay. B. Like nameless one. Okay. So if I press lead, like nameless one. Okay, so it's E or A. Hello. Dang it! Kind of in fears too, but no, wait, no. Thought about this size. Camp. Bob. This one, okay. Nope. Not body. Okay. Okay. This should be interesting. Okay. Oh, yes, okay. Let's see. Alright. Cool. Collecting easy. What a tool easy have to do with each other. They don't have any. Okay, so what? So, raw. No. Sorry. No. No, no, no. I don't see a word. Because of note and tool and easy. Okay. So. Fast. Dang it! Oh my god, sorry guys. Okay. Let's say, me. Lightning is one, okay, so. One. So. So, if I look at mean and say, oh, wait, nope, they help. Oops, have to stay in it. Never mind. Wayne? Nope. So, okay. Okay, so it's not, so it's F, is there F? Well, lightning this is either F. F, E, and R, so. Felt?
Nice.
Yes.
Engine core power restored.
Thank God. I'm gonna quick save here. Accepted. Commencing. Really?
Five. Four.
Okay. Sorry, dude.
Engine firing. Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just grabbing as much ammo for this as I can. Fusion cell, yep. Yeah. Awesome.
Flames, but thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Going down.
Come on, dude. There we go, okay. Hey, this has been a fun mission so far, so. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no.
Engaging hostile life form.
I can't even shoot through the window. I'm stupid, apparently. Whoa, hey.
They're in the control room. Open fire.
For real? How did you miss both of them, bro? Awesome. Okay, what the heck is the Institute rifle plus? I don't want it.
Bitter as well. Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Okay, good. Oh, okay, well, apparently I'm stupid. Okay.
Proof.
Come on.
Excuse me, Paladin Vance.
Keep moving. We'll talk later.
Okay, there we go. Come on. I swear you weren't in here before. Okay. Hold on. Interesting.
Looks clear. Let's move out.
Dance?
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Yes.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation.
Yes.
I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle.
Okay.
It'll serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal.
Oh, no.
We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice.
Oh, no.
You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel. So, what do you say?
Sorry,
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Oh, no. Got a lot of EXP. Dang, I'm okay then. Okay, hold on. Bands. Waste not, want not. You can salvage uncommon components like steel, aluminum, copper when scrapping weapons and armor. Water Jello, you no longer take water. Okay. That is really weird. I need to fix that next episode. That will be fixed, I am sorry. Actually, I wanted to check in the map. Not really. Not what I want to do. Yeah, teleport. Yes, that's good. Cool. Yeah.
Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir? Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team.
Hello.
He shows a lot of promise. And with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
I don't have to prove anything to you.
Yeah, you do. You need to prove that you aren't going to put a round in my back the minute I turn around.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Understood.
Outstanding. Since I know you're eager to get started, I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command: honesty and respect.
Okay.
You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business.
Oh, no.
From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Fair enough.
Outstanding, soldier.
Ad victorium, initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victorium means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable. Because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is
okay.
More powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now,
okay.
I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Awesome. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna save right here. Boom. Did I save? Yes. And this is going to be the end of the episode. If you guys liked it, hit that like button down below. If you didn't, comment below why not. And I will see you all later. Bye.